Welcome back to Let's Play A Tear of Vermillion. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We gotta go find what's his name. Not the writer. I think they're this way, actually. Marty? And friends? Whoop. I'm just... Let me see which way I'm going here. Here they are. So if we help him with his little quest, then he can chaperone us for our last Adventurer Guild test. Marty says, in other words, you guys had a small misunderstanding. They both say at the same time, shut up. Whoa. Wait, this is just repeating over again. Avin says, ow, ow. I'm sorry, says Marty. Oh, it's you guys. Miles says, you're still not done with your work yet? Yeah, I know. Sorry that I can't even sit and talk with you. I hope I can get them to make up. Why are they fighting? It seems like the start of it all was the husband forgetting the wife's birthday. They were arguing and then it got worse. I see. Wait here, says Mile. What's Mile up to? Avin says, I wonder what Mile is planning on doing. He's coming back. Hello, I have a delivery from Filden Tool Shop. I came here to deliver your order. Hannah says, what? We didn't make any order. I received an order from your husband. Here you go. Oh, says Hannah. What is that? Flowers? Flowers from a tool shop. Lance says, I'm sorry about the delay, sir. This flower blooms so late this year. I'm sorry about not being able to deliver on time. Honey, you didn't forget. Yeah, that's right. I wanted to surprise you. Goodbye, says Mile. Oh, and the meaning of this flower is everlasting love. Don't forget that. Honey. Lance says, pumpkin? That was pretty smart, Mile. Marty says, where did you get that flower? The lady from the weapon shop gave it to me. Avin says, I'm surprised that you knew the meaning of that flower. He made it up. I just made that up. It worked, didn't it? Thanks, Marty says, you saved me. This time, Mile did all the work. I'll give you the payment from the guild. Don't worry about it, but I have one favor to ask of you, Marty. What's that? I'll do anything as long as it doesn't have to do with roses. Well, here's the story. Explain the situation to Marty about the final exam to become an adventurer. I see. So you're already at the last part of the exam, huh? I just have to go with you to the final exam, right? No problem. Thank you, Marty. Avin says, you're busy with your studies. Are you sure you have time to go with us? No problem at all. This is a good chance for me to repay you for helping me before. Well, let's head to the guild. Marty, join the party. Marty in the party. These people have anything new to say. Honey, darling, I love you. I love you too. I can't actually go in this house. Alright. So I have to go back this way. See if he's still mad. Yep. Leave it once. Hey, Marty, it seems like you finished the mediation of husband and wife assignment. It is finished, but I had help from Mile. Whatever, here's the reward. He was given 50 rows. Well, you with the party, so now it's our rose. I heard the story already. I'll be the witness for the final exam. That's very helpful of you. Well, for your next job, I'll have you do monster elimination at the Gemstone Slope. Gemstone or Stope? Stope. Did monsters appear in such a place? The cause is still unknown, but the miners are in trouble because they can't work. Marty says the vein of ore, iron ore, is the property of the kingdom. We can't just leave it freely. Avin, Mile, this looks like a pretty serious job. We're ready, says Avin. Large jobs are worth doing. Then it's set. Good luck. The Gemstone Slope is a little bit in the mountain passes to the left when you head towards Ort Village on the Capital Highway. Alright, we passed it, right? I'm sure there are powerful monsters wandering there. Find the monster's weakness and use the appropriate spell. For example, fire spell is effective on monsters such as Pupiro that wander in the underground waterways. Sorry. On the other hand, water spell is effective against monsters that breathe fire. Makes sense? Alright. So I guess we're leaving the way we came in. We do not need the rare potion. Let's, see what happens if we try to leave this way again. Oops. Oh, can we open that? Have I been down here before? Merchant Garcia says, we asked Adventurer Guild to exterminate monsters at the Gemstone. Well, that was Gemstone, not Gemstone. Stope, but we haven't heard back. If we leave it alone, our contract will be suspended because of the payment delay. I've been working so hard to make this company big, but this may be the end of it. Mile says, I feel a little bad for him. Do you? Says Avin. Oh my. It's a total loss. I don't know if I've ever been down here. Found something. You got stimulant, yay! Whoop, you found something else! Another stimulant, yay! 3 for 3? Now if I try to go out this way, probably won't let me, right? Marty says, up ahead is a town called Borin. The Gemstone Stope is to the south of the capital. Okay. Let's go to the south of the capital. That's the way we came in. Oh, I found something. Too late, though. Too late! You do not need the rare potion. Back to Sheep Highway. South Ort Village. Go find this thing. Is it this way? These things are avoiding us now. North is Gemstone, Stope. Oh, hi. Cluster bees. Oh, Underwhelming battle result. Okay. Okay, that's Gemstone Stope. Is this way, I guess? Fine, I'll fight you. But you twisted my arm, man! Miss! Don't miss! Fireball. White magic. Rare. On Avin. Two of us. Where is this place? I don't know if I'm still heading towards it. Rebelief. And you found something. Oh, it ended. What's a rebelief again? You find that before? Oh, we found that, yeah. Aromatic leaf of the sacred tree Reeb completely cures poisoning and paralysis. Good to know. I don't know if I'm still headed towards this place. I kind of just want to find out where it is. Oh. So this is the Stope, says Avin. The miner says, who are you? We were sent by the guild. Oh, the adventurers. Finally you came. And Marty says, so what's going on inside? We have a swarm of red shell monsters. We have no idea where they came from. Leave it to us, says Avin. We'll exterminate them all. That's encouraging. We're counting on you. Alright. I could fight those monsters, but let's go fight these monsters. We've never had monsters in the mine before. How could this have happened? Luckily, everyone is safe and unhurt, but if we can't work, the king will suffer. Who cares about the king? The pearl stones produced here are the largest source of income for the country. Thank God! We finally got Maestro's attention. We're saved! Alright. Just in case we get thrashed mercilessly, let's save. Gemstone Stope. Spelled correctly. Do not need your stinking rare potion. How dare you give it to me thusly? I said how dare you, and you give me another one. I wish we could open these. Or look at them. Get a description or something. Okay, there's a lot of turns and not sure which way we should be going. Oh, here's a monster. Hamakajas and Riku-kajas? Riku-kajas. Alright, let's take down Hamakajas first. I thought Hamakajas was a unique monster. Missed. So it works. Ow. Is that all? Let's go down. Let's use a stimulant on Marty. Boy. Oh, he comes back with full mana. Well, full hit points, rather, I meant. I think we were fighting B. Heal Avin. Let's try a fireball on this guy. Holy light, give your healing rare. Roar. Crimson fire, come to my palms to purify. That did 15. Oh boy. Let's go a little bit. They look like it's bent on the side, isn't it? They're warped. These barrels. Kind of a tough battle. Okay, that's the end of this, then. Except this goes up this way. There's more Hamakajas things over here. Alright, we've got a full... Let's go for A. And then... I do like it called finishing move, not deadly. So I'm gonna keep calling them finishing moves. I think the Riku Kages are worse, so Riku Kages A. And then Marty's Onion Slice is his finishing move. On Riku Kages B. My skills in adventure is okay, Onion Slice. Just okay. Okay, so now we just got the regular Hamakages back. Weren't we attacking B, I think? I might have it wrong. Aqua Splash. Yeah. Throw water balloons at us. Okay, more healings. Let's check that out last. Somebody tells me that's the way we're supposed to be heading. Ultimately. But I want to look around first. Let's look down here. We came from here, right? Yeah, that's the way we came. Avin says, hey, I hear people talking. Look at those guys. Bandits say, you got some nerve standing up to us alone, girl. Huh, maybe we're supposed to go through that hole first. You must be ready for some real pain, huh? Here's Muse again. Wow, that's such a joke. Your brain must be as messed up as your face. I can take care of you myself. Come on, what are you waiting for? Shut up, you. Mile says, it's Muse. What is she doing here? Avin says, first she shows up unexpectedly in the underground waterway, and now here. She is very mysterious. Is she your friend? Says Marty. Then we must help her quickly. I don't feel like it, but I guess we can't leave her alone. And here we are. Who are you? Oh, you. Avin and Mile, right? What are you doing here? That's my question. It seems you're in trouble. We'll give you a hand. I don't need it. All right, Bandit says. We'll get you all. Okay. Hatchet Man appeared. Okay, so we've got Muse in the party, at least for this battle. ABC, I don't see a boss man among them. Let's do Sonic Sword on D. The rest of us will attack A. Oh, I can actually get into her stuff in Spirit Magic. So she's got something called Spirit Salamander. That's interesting. Normally, if she had it, she would get Regina Rush, whatever that does. What about skills? What skills does she have? Twin Whip? Let's do a Spirit Salamander. It affects all of them. Those circulate life, answer me, something like that. Show yourself. Wow. Yeah, that's not bad. Two down, two to go. That was kind of a waste. But it should finish him off. I like that. That's quite cool. Okay, Muse is the same level as all of us. What a coincidence. Oh, there's more bandits. Oh, we didn't kill them, actually? We just defeated them? Damn, let's go. We have better things to do than play with these guys. Bye. Muse says, tell Fatima I'll bring her to justice. Avin says, who were they? They look like bandits. It's because they are bandits, Avin. Muse says, they are members of the Siam Seal Gang. Marty says, notorious Siam Seal Gang. I heard they were hiding along the Ziziki Mountain Path. Muse says, they attacked the mine, which is a major source of income for the country. They probably released monsters in the mine shafts, too. However, they gave up fairly easy. Marty says, this is not going to be a simple job of monster extermination. We must report it to Meister. I didn't know you were adventurers. Now I see. No wonder you're skilled. I like you. Let me accompany you. What? Says Avin. Don't be so ecstatic. We're not. Don't make this decision for us. Don't be shy. My spirit spells are worth 100 men. Well, that one salamander is pretty good, but I don't know if it's anywhere close to 100 men. Even if the Siam Seal Gang sends monsters at us, I can take them down with no trouble. Marty says, well, your name was Muse, right? There are rules in the guild. One of them is to place the safety of civilians first when we fight monsters. So, could you wait at the entrance? Shut up! I'm offering my help. What's wrong with you? If you have the time to talk, you should be using it to kill monsters. Yes, ma'am. Mile says, Muse is right. We can't waste time here. Okay, Avin? No choice, says Avin. Alright then, says Muse. Let's kill every monster in the mine shafts. Avin says she's already controlling. Muse joined the party. Technically, she was already in the party. Alright, so... she has a chain belt, leather armor, and a power emblem. Because we don't really have stuff. So, Spirit Salamander, spell with the power of the Fire Spirit, burns all enemies with intense flames. Regina Rush attacks enemy a vast number of times by using the whip with great speed. And Twin Whip prevents the enemy from dodging by damaging hands and feet with a whip. Well, she likes that whip, doesn't she? So what's that hole? Wait a second. Oh, we reloaded the monsters, didn't we? We might have. Let me check that hole. Yeah, there's a monster back. Oh, there's a note there. I gotta read that. That's another hole. So I'll get A. Can't really reach it that well. Yeah. Bunch of us need healing. Can we read this? No. We can't go in there. Okay, I guess it's the same with the other hole. Let's go look anyway. I thought it was something we were gonna crawl through there. Never mind. It was nothing at all. I wish I could read that note. Or sign, whatever it is. We can have a seat. Where you hiding behind there? I see you. Happy pet. Increased defense. Alright, let's get Hamakajas. I like the song. Happy. Let's give regular pet food. Yeah, eat pet food. So basic. Eat pet food. That's how we speak like a caveman to you. Because you can't understand. Oh, look, a chest. 200 rows, sweet. I'm just standing right in front of it. Avin and the company obtained leather boots. Treasure box is empty. It's still pointing to it like, yo, check me out. Alright, do any of us need boots? Martie and Muse. Let's give it to Martie. If we look under item, does it say anything about it? Accessory, I guess? Leather boots for traveling. Not good for combat, but a must for a long trip. Okay. Sweet, you got the boots! Boy, we will kill you now. You don't have the power up yet. Come the water balloons. Oh, he's full. Nice. I know he's running low. Bunch of us are. Let's do flamethrower on Riku Kage's A. He doesn't have healing. Otherwise, I'd heal. Hold on a second. Yeah. She doesn't have healing either. Let's just finish him here. Mew says, I think it was the last one. These monsters are cheapskates. Well, I gotta revive him or heal him or something. Avin says, so I guess we've passed the final test. The final test? I thought you were sent by the guild. Mile says, yes, we were, but this was also our test to become adventurers. He told Muse what had brought them there. I see. You wanted to get adventurer's qualifications to get to Tibri. Well, that's perfect. Avin says, hey, are you planning something? First of all, we don't know who you are. What is your relationship with the Siam Seal Gang? Every beautiful woman has a mysterious past. Don't be nosy. A beautiful woman? Where? You uncivilized men have no appreciation of beauty. Bao says, stop it, you two. Marty says, now that we've finished our final test, we should get back to the guild as soon as possible. We must report on the Siam Seal Gang. Okay. Can you just teleport us over there or something? Oh, we still have to revive him. Even though he's talking and everything. So we need to use the item. Stimulant on him. Okay. So we can't go in there. That was the last monster. So stay tuned for next episode, guys, when we go out and we tell the miners that we've gotten rid of all the monsters here, and then we have to head back to the city to complete and hopefully become full adventurers. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.